Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
Okay, so we've run a search, and we know how to do that now. Next thing you're going to want to do is to actually download a file after you find one that you want. Downloading is easy. All you have to do is you can either double-click the file, or you can click the file and go over here and press download. Press the download button, and sometimes what's going to happen is you're going to get a red bar across the file that you want to download. What that means is that the file you're trying to download it's copywritten, and you're not going to be able to download it. In some cases, Morpheus will redirect you to a web page where you can buy the music that you're trying to download. Other times, not. But when you do find a file that you can download and that you want to download, what's going to happen is it's going to appear down here. This is going to tell you about your file transfers. Here's the file name here. It's going to tell you the size. You should already know that from downloading. And over here it's going to tell you the progress and the speed at which it's downloading. After you've successfully downloaded an audio file, if you want to listen to it, all you have to do is click it and then go up here and press the play button in the media player, and that should start your file playing.